ghosts in the machine. Random segments of code that have grouped together to form unexpected protocols. These free radicals engender questions of free will, creativity, and even the nature of what we might call the soul.
You the buyer?
They're not just chips, it's some kind of nanotechnology.
With intelligent behavioral circuits.
Are you a ghost? Or a dream?
Screening has picked up some trace levels. Changes in your metabolism.
Hello?
And you've been having nightmares.
Use it wisely.
I'm ordering you to contain the situation.
You just let a little girl beat you, huh?